Tonight, the Harris County Sheriff's Office is asking for help finding a missing man. This is 78-year-old Roosevelt Smith, last seen about 8:30 this morning on Aiken Lane, that's near Aldine Westfield Road and Beltway 8 and Greens Road. Mr. Smith was wearing a blue jacket, a brown shirt, blue jeans, and black shoes. If you have seen him or know where he is, call the Sheriff's Office or Crime Stoppers.